My name is Sarah Fornacy, and I'm one of the co-artistic directors of Manual Cinema. We started out making live shows that look like movies, was the whole idea. And the overhead projector is a way that we could combine those two. And we call it kind of like hi-fi, lo-fi, so we're using this obsolete, kind of clunky piece of technology. But at the same time, there's a lot of like tech that goes on in it. But the overhead projectors themselves are as lo-fi as you can get. So the Poetry Foundation just approached us and asked us if we'd be interested in making a show about Gwendolyn Brooks. We were like, we'd be thrilled and honored to make a show about Miss Brooks. We perform on the road so often. It was such a joy to make a show about Chicago, for Chicago, and perform it in Chicago. So each puppet is only designed to do one thing. And this is young Gwendolyn in 1924 when we see her at the top of the show. And then this is how we manipulate the puppets so that our fingers aren't in the shot holding onto the head, kind of like strings on a marionette. And you know, every puppet in the show is only up for a very short amount of time because we're trying to move at the speed of cinema. So the puppeteer would animate her for a couple of seconds as she writes a line, and then we would cut to another shot. Every performance is totally different depending on the energy from the audience and the energy from the ensemble that night. You know, we know the show must go on, and they have 500 puppets to manage, and there's a live band and a team of puppeteers running around. There's an athleticism to the show. It's definitely a physical theater.
Dear Miss Brooks, I'm just writing to thank you for all of the work you've done to keep poets singing and sane.
We're in front of screens all day, and also all the images on screens and movies, you know, are very often very clean and polished. They tell your eye exactly where to look, and we're really interested in showing you the designed image and then all of the like mess and the human like freneticism that's going on to like make that clean image above. So you know, we're excited to like make the experience of like being in front of screens like a little more weird and a little more human and a little more like handmade.